When you go to see an estate planning attorney, you should know the natural objects of your affection. The natural objects of your affection are your family members. You don't have to include them in your estate planning documents as beneficiaries, but you have to acknowledge that they are related to you. You should also know the nature and extent of your assets.